Celtics have their biggest lead of the game, 24-13, just under 2.5 remaining in the first quarter. Nice move by James, who went to the rim, finished with the reverse.
Coach Tyronn Lue was going to sub LeBron out. LeBron has to stay in. Nice layup right there by Jaylen Brown. And what does that do with LeBron staying in? It gets you back to the matchups of game 1 and 2 where he had an advantage.